Thank you so much, sir. It is one of the properties and one of the qualities of Ayurveda physician that is mentioned in Ayurveda, that is Bahushu Drishta Karmata. That is, you see again and again the same practical uses, you experience things and then you apply. Thank you so much, sir, for enlightening us with your words. I would request Dr. Ashwin Barot, sir, to summarize his thoughts on the day.
Namaste, Hari Om. Just to let Prerak and Dr. Joshi to let him know that I came in the morning. I was supposed to leave at 11 o'clock and do my other things in the afternoon. One after another, people start lecturing. I said, no, I cannot go because I am in love with Ayurveda. Hope the speaker has been great, wonderful, very good selection. Ayurveda does not belong to me or Prerak or Joshi or any of the Vaidya. Dr. Jain is an allopath surgeon. How he talks, medicate, then the knowledge gets relieved. I am endorsing it. Because whenever I talk about philosophy, everybody says, look, now you are 60 plus, you talk about philosophy, but we need to earn. I say, if you do your dharma, I always say, like when I was a young man with a black beard, I was still saying, if you do your dharma, artha will follow you. If you do proper Saraswati, if you do proper Saraswati, Lakshmi will follow you. And so many times I give my personal example, what I have done, to encourage you. Not I your certification of what can be done. I have practiced in England in Harley Street, if anybody knows. H-A-R-L-E-Y Street. Write it down in your Google search. Top doctors of England sits in Harley Street. Do you understand? Top doctors of the whole England sits in Harley Street as a vaidya because I had my charaka, Shushruthana Vagbhata books with me. I have practiced from Harley Street as a vaidya. If you go to Harley Street to any doctors, you don't wait to see them. You see within 2-3 days time. I have 1 to 2 months of waiting list to meet me. 1 to 2 months waiting list to meet me to make an appointment to see. Because I had a Vata, Pitta, Kapha with me. I had a Sattva, Rajas, Tamas with me. And I had a knowledge of the self. And when I start talking about Vata, Pitta, Kapha in 1979, they would look at me thinking that I came from a forest. All of you now talking about Vata, Pitta, Kapha, easily moving, traveling around. In Europe or in America in 79, hardly anybody was talking. But I had these three words. What I'm trying to say, this knowledge is Shatvat. It comes from rishis. It is Vignanmi course. Don't try to create a logic, what it is. But we must use logic because we live in this world and era. So you use the logic, left side the brain use karo, right ka use karo, combine together. And as a vaidya, I like to see each vaidya, I always say the Raj vaidya. You know, not a doctor. If I was an MBBS doctor from India and I am going to England, I must be a simple clerk, general practitioner in England. I have been a vaidya, so I can sit in Harley Street. Do you understand? So what I am trying to do is to provoke you from within to propagate Ayurveda. And scientific base you must do it. You know, you should not be afraid. I don't say much about Agni Karma, but there was a young gentleman from Junagadh. Where is he gone? He was showing about Agni Karma. He found himself, he went to temple, learned, started putting herpes, post-herpes pain is disaster. In modern medicine, you don't have anything. He does it, he makes it better. We also run, I just want to say one or two words about Agni Karma. We run a big center in Ahmedabad, Naroda. We have done 35,000 patients, evidence-based. Protocol prepared by a world-top consultant. So anything you decide to do it, you must do scientific. Don't go round and round. If you go round and round, nothing happens. And then allopath will come, they ask me a few questions. Explain to me the mechanism of how does the pain get better. What do they ask? I'm telling you this for the young people. Explain to me, when you do Agni Karma or any therapy, I will. Then they ask, what is the mechanism behind the pain management. Because I study subject in a depth and I have got so many good allopathic friends, I say, my friend, tell me where is the pain center in the brain. You have no idea. Because I talk to the pain themselves. So we say Vata decrease. They say, where is Vata? Elasticity of the brain, when it gets modulized, the neurotransmitter start getting into normal function, pain gets reduced. This is called Vata. Do you understand? So whenever they ask questions in a modern way, you must have modern answer to give. So do not afraid of, don't feel inferior. Whenever I see a Vaidya, young doctors, and when the Vaidya is in front of the allopathic doctor, keeps the head down like that. I said, what on earth? You are a Vaidya. First of all, I said, Gujarati Vadan Kabari. Kuko Siddho Upore Kala. Siddho. Vaidchu. Keep the chest open. You are a Vaidya. And if you are a Vaidya, then you are not under modern medicine. Wherever modern medicine is good, you must use it. Wherever is Ayurveda is good, you must use it. Good luck. Study. I think you are extremely lucky to be here. Keep on studying it and come together and try to propagate Ayurveda as much as you can. And don't ever feel inferior. Even the day you feel inferior, think about my words. Whenever you feel low, say what? You are a Vaidya. Don't feel inferior. Just get encouraged. But do scientific work. Thank you very much.